Maitle.
Thank you.
God bless you, sir. I'll be on my way. I've done two batches of leaflets and I've evangelized a bit. God will prosper it in Jesus' name. I've got to go out and do some other things. I've been in the car parks here and then I've done a bit. Two batches of leaflets have done.
It's good. It's good. It's better than
that. We pray that God blesses the bit that we have been able to do.
So that's why I have to sow the seed.
Yes, sow the seed.
I'm praying the rest.
God will water it. I said to many of them, read at home. If you have any questions, phone the numbers and we'll be happy to discuss it. One white man amused me. He said, no, that is foolish. That's in the dark ages. I said, Jesus loves you. He said, no, it's in the dark ages. We're foolish with that. He said, no more religion. I tried so hard. I said, he doesn't want to go. I followed him and he said, oh, it's all God. I said, okay, I'll let you go. He has so many interesting experiences on the field. Isn't it?
Very good.
But some people are quite receptive. Some are receptive.
Yeah, man. We're praying for some human justice.
Oh, you see?
I see. There's blindness in the family.
You see?
I just repeat for her here.
That's because somebody who is receptive, he believes. That's power. There's some good people, but some. That was it. It's in the dark age. If I care about him, it's all gone. So it's all gone. All right. God will prosper what we have been able to do.
Pastor, how are you, sir? I'm glad to see you.
Okay, sir.
God bless. Happy love, sir. Pastor, don't go. Where are you going?
Sir.
I thought you came to join
evangelism. I'm just coming from regional office there.
Who does that?
And this is Pastor Femi.
Oh, okay. Is he around?
He's around, yes.
Okay. Did you have a meeting?
No. Just branches.
What are you in again?
Start talking.
Oh, yeah. Stadunga was trying to get in touch with you. Did she get in touch? Where is she now? I don't know why she was looking for your number.
Yeah.
Please, can you put your number in your... Let me give you...
Okay.
Please, send me your number.
Okay.
Because we're sending me Santa Kendall.
Yeah.
Do I know the pastor there? Then just call the person or something. And I was asking, I don't know. I said, you should Google it.
Did you tell me? Let me call you. Tell me your number. Let me call
079.
You. 079.
4-0.
4-0.
Call me now. Okay. Stop.
Okay. Okay. Save it now. Thank you very much, sir.
Nice. I don't know why. Maybe she wanted to call. Maybe they don't do well.
You tell us. We didn't hear about that. You tell us.
So I'll be sending all the emails.
Sir?
I'll be sending all the emails.
Yeah, actually, they're both. You know the song?
Yeah.
Let's sing it together. Ambo. Let's sing it again. Ambo. Let's sing it together.
They don't know the English, but they know the Portuguese.
They should sing the Portuguese and let's sing it. How are you? You want to go to this place?
Yeah.
I mean, in Stanford. Yeah, that's the church. That's where the church is.
Church, yeah.
Yes. You know when you go from here now,
yeah.
When you get to the roundabout there, you go like you're going to Big Country train station. Do you know the train station? When you take a train from here, it's just one stop. Yes, one stop. Then you come out, the church is on. Just walk on the right. Just come on right. You go into the steps. And you enter into Stamford Road. Do you want to come to Stamford Road? Yeah, see. Jesus Christ is Lord. Jesus Christ. Alright, where are you originally from? Where are you from? Philippines. Oh, Filipinos! Have a lovely time. See you later.
Who yet magnify the Lord and the Lord is here.
God bless you, man. wonderful meet you. I spoke to you.
Ah, look. How are you doing?
I'm fine, sir.
Is that your daughter?
Yeah, that's my daughter.
What's her name?
To the last. Elizabeth.
Thank you.
Yagua.
Can I do that?
Make sure you cover everybody. Make sure you cover them.
Okay.
Come back. Hold there. Raise your hand. What are you doing? Are you recording us? What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you recording them? Hey, you're recording me.
Ah, where is Andrew? Did you take me?
That's the one who went down like that.
Thank you. Let me take it again.
Thank you.
they are cool, good, and enjoy yourself. Dabra.
Thank you. Again, 10 o'clock in the morning. See when I see you. See you tomorrow. Tell your madam I do. Tell your madam say bye bye.
You do this before you come to one or your other.
If you want. Thank you very much. No, this is London, not California. let's continue now. We are here. We are not going anywhere. People like us are here.
Somebody dropped it. But now then you dropped it.
Give it out.
No, wait.
Blessing. God bless him. Blessing.
Blessing.
I support it. Blessing.
Pastor, you're going to release me. Yeah. Thank you very much. Yes,
sir. Are you guys still waiting?
Oh yeah, Papa, put it up down.
Take it.
Put it in the box.
No, I'll give it back.
Put it back.
Hold it very well.
All
right, see you later. Thank you very much. You've been nice, isn't it? You've been a good boy. Okay. Copy me very well.
Be a bien fuerte.